Alright. Probably want to use Claymore. I just need to get better at it. Shit, I still got it. Not again, holy fuck. Yeah, it's one of the downsides, I guess, for this sword is it's really slow. Damage is quite high though. Definitely higher than longsword. Oh shit. What? So I'm assuming Zwei Hunter will be slower as well. Nope. Ah shit. Yeah, maybe Claymore isn't the right weapon for this guy. I'm more irritated by those guys than the dying part. You die. Nope, that's not going to trigger me. Turns out that the dying is the least of my problems to rage on. It's those peskies. Yeah, going back here. With longsword. Going to try again. With longsword in hand. There you go. So yeah, maybe that's the downside of 200 swords. If I remember correctly, there's a knight here, the strong one. Where's the top? Oh, there you go. Oh. Ow! Oh no, we can't do that to them. That sucks. Oh wait. You know what? Let's do it here. Come on. And now there's no dragon, really? You freaking freak. Oh, there he is. Oh, there they are. I was hoping that there's a dragon there, but whatever. Every time that I go back there, there's a dragon. And now that freaking dragon came back. Really? Nice timing, bro. Oh, wrong sword again. Fucking shit. One kill that. Ah, fuck. Maybe there's attacks that can be parried. Let's see. Oh shoot, that was too fast. Oh, come on. Yeah, I need to learn fight. I need to learn fight. There you go. That's what I'm talking about. How about this guy? Hey, you, yes, you. Hey, F you. Come follow me here. Hopefully the dragon is dragon appears this time. Hello? Ouch! Wow! He dropped down. And of course, no dragons. Or a dragon. Did he die? Did he die? No. He didn't die. Ah! Oh, wait. Fuck. Well, he didn't die from the dragon staff. Just kinda sucks, actually. And I'm pretty sure the Black Knight is gone from there. Ow. That sucks. Alright, so maybe I'm not going to kill the Black Knight yet. If I wanna do that, I need to learn parry. We need to learn parry first. Alright, so yeah. Boar. Yeah, stay there. I'm gonna save first. Do these guys get hurt by the fire? I think the last time I played this game, I found an item that lures enemies, if I remember correctly. Yeah. Will it work with Dark Knight though? And this boar? Not sure. Oh no! Oh shit! The menu is active. Fuck. Will it work? No. Ah, shit. Yeah, too slow. I forgot to rotate the camera. I was too slow. Huh. Will that work? I'm not sure. I mean, of course I get hit by those fire. Let's see. Let's see. Does it only work one time? Ah, it does work, but I don't think the flame damages the boar. Oh no, I bet. Of course. How do we get past through this? Maybe firebombs? I have a lot of firebombs, so... Let's try this one more time. Oh shit, that's too far. Here. Ah, did it work? Ah. Oh, there you go. That time it worked. Let's see, going to throw firebombs at it. I'm not sure if we can redirect firebombs though. Nope. Ah. Ah, okay. From the view, you can target, but indefinitely. I mean, you can target. You can target like a crosshair thingy. But yeah, you can rotate the camera to sort of target. Bamboo head. Oh no, okay. That means we can go there. We got a bamboo head. That. Okay. Oh, we can go through there. There is a stairs, turns out. Ow. Oh, that's not breathable. Okay. Oh shit, I didn't see you there, but maybe. So yeah, the enemies do get burnt, I guess. Master key. Which is nice to know. Also good thing that I remember the Chocolates. Oh, hey, what you doing, bro? It's just there. I remember the item, the alluring skull. Large sword. Oh, shoot. I thought I'm going to fall off. Alright, so yeah. Good thing we moved forward. Which I got stuck a bit last time. Oh, shoot. Right, I forgot. There's no jump. Okay, is that... that a boss? Where is the white light? Hopefully not. doesn't look like it. Yeah, it doesn't look like it. The white light's gone now. Or at least the curtain. Oh shit. Night shield. Is it better? 68. It's better. Oh, I still haven't found any new armors. Although I don't think we have to. Oh shit. I thought it's dead. I thought you're dead, bro. Ah shit. Really, bro? Dying from behind? Yeah, I didn't check the room if there's enemies. I saw the spear guy, so... they're definitely faster. But yeah, they're also the easiest enemies. They don't have armors. Ah no, those are breakable. Maybe it's just not breakable by the dodge. Yeah, it won't break with the dodge. It needs to be... at least, normal attack. I don't think we need to go through that again. Unless I want more experience. Oh, almost fried because I remember now. The third attack needs to be heavy. Right. Forgot about that. There you go. Yeah, what I'm doing is normal attack 3 times. I forgot that the... Oh, wait! Wait, what? Where did it come from? Is she the one... Maybe, I had a feeling... I have a feeling that it's the same. Okay. Alright. Do we need to go through here first or here? Oh, wait. We can open that. Definitely open this so that I don't have to this map, yeah. Oh. There we go. Oh wait, I can level up. Yeah, it's 49.79. Ah, shit. Forgot to dodge. I forgot to dodge. Okay. Kill this guy. Oh, no. And let's kill these guys as well. Oh, the guy standing there is gone as well. So, yeah, I'm not sure if this is the right. Oh, okay. So the third one, he shields up. The third strike. Ah, shit. I knew it. Fuck, guys. Oh, not again. Shit. Maybe next time I need to look at them before using an SS plus to avoid getting critical hit. Oh! Okay, that worked. That worked pretty well. That's what I'm talking about. Whatever. Ha! You thought you got me. Oh shit, did it work? Oh no. Oh no. Oh. Yeah, maybe it's just my timing. No, it's not. It worked with him. Except that I didn't land the critical properly. But yeah, the parry worked on that guy. Why is it doesn't work with this guy? And he can parry while you can. Is that it? Yeah, too slow. That one's on me. Too slow. I was too slow. Oh, shit. Here we go again. Need to time this. Oh, come on! Oh! Oh, it's a different attack. Used a different attack. Ay, ay, ay. Cause I'm shit at it. Oh, not again. Ah, fuck. Ah, you know what? Fuck that. Need to learn to parry though. Oh. That guy. Yeah, I don't have any stuff though. So I'm going to definitely go back to bonfire. To bonfire? To the bonfire. Also, more and more enemies uses block. Oh no, getting quite harder. Unlike these guys, their defense is pretty much easy. There you go. Yeah, was just me going in too fast. Why he attacks. Oh shit, I forgot to... Oh no! Fuck. Yeah, the other one didn't jump. This is bad. Oh, I need to go back there again. Because I'm pretty sure it will attack me even inside the... What's that even? Courtyard? Oh, fuck. I think the spear guy got stuck. Right, cool. Oh, he fell again. Where is it? Well, 4-7. Still need another 160, I guess. Oh shit! Didn't work. Ay, ay, ay. Here we go again. Really? What? You want me? Really? Yeah, I need to study this mobs. So they can attack and block at the same time. Huh, okay. Balder Helm. Yeah, maybe. Why not? I think we can level up now. Oh no, it's 5-2. I'm short. Thinking about it, it's probably a bad idea. Because of the freaking dragon. Not... not even sure when it will attack. Is still, I mean she. I forgot that this character is female. She got an arrow stuck under her breasts. Right. At 5,500. Oh wait, maybe I forgot. I forgot to level up. I need to level up. I mean, yeah, I don't want to lose all souls. That's beautiful. Oh no, shit. There you go. Yeah, I used the heavy attack first. Should be the third attack, and not second. Fire much, so let's just dodge. That's definitely better than trying to parry. Although, parry has really good benefits. I mean, the critical strike is really good. Oh shit. Wait, you have something for me? I'm gonna try. Tribe? Shard? I meant shard. Alright. Hey, boss. Are you a boss? Oh! Okay. Nope. Is he following? Yep, he is following. Oh shit. I got hit. What? I still got hit. Oh. Okay. What about? Oops, still. Like the area, it's quite small. Wanna fight? Let's fight. Oh, where's the big dude? Big dude's gone. My goodness. Are you anyway? Oh, ah. Ooh, a fire keeper sword. Hey, big dude, come on. Okay, so no, actually, I'm just too far, I guess. Oh shit! No, damn it! Oops. Good thing I didn't get hit. That was a hit attack. Oh, that again, fucking kick. I'm gonna try it. Fucking hate that kick. I mean, why does it have to do that? Lower when parrying with his armor. Ah, parrying, dodging. Ah, no, it's the same. Yeah, it's the same. Oh, no. Oh, shit. Oh, if you're standing still. Okay, okay, got it, got it. Yeah, turns out I'm dodging because I'm walking forward. Where should I go? Go left? Should probably go right first. Since we're here already. Oh, shit. Yeah, I was too near. Is there something there? No, there's nothing there. I should probably be going there. This is the bridge, yep. I don't think we need to go there. At least not again. What is that? Seems like a blacksmith or something. You know, blacksmith hammering. Sounds like it at least. Oh yeah. Hi.
Well, you must be a new arrival. I'm Andre of Astora. If you require smithing, then speak to me.
You can buy this thing for reinforcing. Do I need that? Sorry, bastard sword. This is 5 large level shield power guys. Delicious. Wait, what's the...
I'll be seeing you then. Be careful.
Oh, there. Claymore is 103.
Well, hello again. You need it.
How about the bastard sword? Which is... 3,000. It's 105. Well, I can just farm souls again. If, I mean, for these two. Just farm. Special Ember required. Reinforce armor. Oh, okay. So that's what Titanic Shards for. Maybe not yet.
Get yourself killed. Night.
Yeah. Bastard. Oh no, it's yeah, it's the 200 weapon. What the fuck? Say 200 weapon. Yeah, it's quite slow. I'm trying to reroll. Wow, what's that? The sound! Holy shit. I don't know. Sounded like a robot. Or something like that. Anyway. Is this where we should be? I don't know. It's not attacking. Good thing. Fuck. There is a problem with the sound. My goodness. Okay, let's try this again. There you go.
Oh, forgive me. I am, quite honestly, for a gate. No matter how long I wait. So, here I sit. In quite a pickle, weighing my options, so to speak.
Not sure why that happened, though. Okay, so maybe, yeah, maybe not. That's not where we need to be, or I mean, need to go right now. Wow. Really? Holy damn. Maybe that's not where we need to go. I'm going to check on the other way, or the left side. I'm assuming that's a boss, because I'm quite far. I'm really, really far, and I got its attention. Oh. Oh no, wait, I got hit. Holy shit. Yeah, this one's really slower. Wait. Yeah. It's still there. What is this? Are we going? I think it's an elevator. Oh, there's a lot of them. Are you following? Ow! Oh shit! No stamina. One more. I got used to the longsword's speed. That's why. What's on the other? Ah, get that first. I think that's a soul. Yeah, that's soul. Destroy a veteran. Well, no, that's going to be, it's going to be a lot of time. Okay, there's nothing there, or at least I think there's nothing there. The boss. Yeah. It's a boss. Okay, gargoyle. I need to do it with a gargoyle. Dang. I only have 3 Estus flasks. Oh no, shit! Wrong button! Wait, what? Okay. So that's that. That worked out quite well. How many? actually almost a full... Oh, no. Full bar of stamina. You know what? Come down here. You freaking freak. Oh shit, I forgot how fast these guys are. Alright, let's try again. Wait, really? What? They're not getting hit. Okay. That's a two-handed sword that's really long and the enemy's quite near. Doesn't seem like they're getting it. Wait. We know what's in there. How about what's in here? Okay. That hit the first time he attacked. I got you. Okay, that definitely worked. There we go. Humanity.
Still human, are you? Then I am in luck. Could you help me? As you can see, I am stuck without recourse.
What's Stoggle? Oh. Oh. Okay. This mystery key.
Thank you. Yes. Sincerely. I am Knight Lautrec of Karim. I truly appreciate this. And I guarantee a reward. Only later.
Okay. So, probably the reward is an old item of his. And you don't have it yet. Ouch. Alright, so yeah, that's a good thing that I came in here first. And now I want to save. I'm not sure if save the progress. I'm sort of unable to save if you have. Or if you did something here. You know what? Maybe not. Let's just move forward. Or at least try to. Oh wait, on the other side. Yeah. I only have 2 Estus left. That means I need to... If I'm going to beat it now, I need to beat the gargoyle with only 2 Estus flask. Well, hopefully I can. Oh shit. What? I didn't even see him. Wow. And now I don't have access to that. Ah. Really? That's a very long sword. Can't even hit your enemies. Here we go again. Oh shit. That kick again. Oh, that's... Really? So, that just doesn't work with this guy. Okay. So firebomb worked quite well, honestly. Thank you. Yeah, once the second gargoyle arrives, that pattern just brings the hope. Fuck the second cargo. Oh, there's the dodge. Okay, boy. Oh no, shit. Okay, that one's on me. My bad. Stupid. Oh shit. Fuck. Wait, really? Now you... Oh, okay. I benefited on that one, though. Oh, shit. you die. Alright, so maybe I'm going to take a rest for now. And just continue this. I need to figure out how to deal with the two gargoyles. Problem is the same gargoyle. And the fire breathing combo. So I need to figure out how to deal with those two. But right now I'm going to take a rest and... Yeah, that's that. So thank you for watching.